Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for fine art. They'll be performing in the 7th Street entry tomorrow evening.